Alright guys, so you seen the other day I gave the homeless guy some money, $1,000, and my favorite Pringles. And you know what? I did a little test, and you know, I camped outside, and I was watching him to see like where he would go. And guess what? You know, we went on a crazy journey, I followed him, and I found out some crazy stuff, and I want to show you guys. I'm disappointed though, because I gave this man $1,000, and not even just $1,000, my favorite Pringles. So as the chase begins, I'm actually curious myself, you know, where does this guy live? Is it a nice house? Or does he live somewhere like, you know, like that's not nice? So, you know, we're about to find out and we're about to see if I really, you know, like if I was doing the right thing or if I was doing the wrong thing or if I got played. So the time goes by, you know, I'm still following him. I'm still trying to see, you know, I'm trying to pay out this picture. You know, this looks like a nice area still. And we're still in Calabasas. Surprisingly, I would think we'd be driving somewhere else. But now we're still in Calabasas. If I got played, guys, come what I should do. And as we're getting closer and closer to the ending, I realize this man has me driving to the Oaks. All the celebrities live here. What? Hold on. And he's on the side where you're the transponder? Hold on. If this man lives in the Oaks, we have some problem. You know what? You know what's crazy? My grandma lives in there too. So I'm gonna follow him. I'm gonna get in there right after him. Alright guys, it's safe to say I was played. At this moment, I already know. But the chase does not stop. We're still gonna find out where he lives. And you know what? It's a nice house too. Guys, comment if you want part 3. I'm gonna show you guys this house and I'm gonna confront him.